Good morning, everybody. Here we are again on the brilliance of the seas. It's a beautiful morning, a little cloudy, but it's going to be fine today. It's just going to burn off, I understand. As you can see, we dock straight in town, so you can walk off the ship, go to all the stores if you need to find those perfect jewelry stores. But the best thing about Aruba is, if you can see where David is pointing right now, those are the car rentals, and you can either pre-book, and as long as it's not a busy day with like 3-4 ships in port, you can probably just book it straight from when you get in port. Rent it all day, just take it all the way around the other side of the island. You go the dry side of the island, the windy side, the Atlantic side, see the natural bridge, you can go up and see the old cathedral. It's a great little day just to rent the car and go around. Otherwise, you can go snorkeling, you can go anywhere you want. Enjoy your day. We're gonna